Let's go! What's that? Is that supposed to happen?
Short and rock and roll.
1958, Miss Latrocity lay in agony on a hospital bed. She had been in labour for 3 weeks. The doctors were puzzled as to why only the top of the baby's head was sticking out, until suddenly, out popped an ugly little baby boy, 2 feet long, weighing 3 pounds, with the biggest pair of ears anyone had ever seen. It was John Latrocity. The next 21 years of his life were fairly uneventful until he joined a band called Proud Scum. 6 months later, he decided to leave the band and jump off Grafton Bridge.
Sail down with your stupid ears, what should take days? Takes you, yeah, yeah, you should jump off Grafton Bridge. Sail down till kingdom come, waiting for the rising sun. And you should jump off Grafton Bridge. Come on, John, the time has come, it's time to go, now don't be slow. Come on, jump off Grafton Bridge. You should reap what you sow, you know to reap, so why not go? Oh, you should jump off Grafton Bridge. Now, John, it's all downhill, why not give us all a thrill? Oh, you should jump off Grafton Bridge. Come on, John, the time has come, it's time to go, now don't be slow. Come on, jump off Grafton Bridge. The sun will never rise for you, John. You had a chance, but now it's gone. So you should jump off Grafton Bridge. All the people you frustrate, all the people who had to wait, say you should jump off Grafton Bridge. Come on, John, the time has come, it's time to go, now don't be slow. Come on, jump off Grafton Bridge. Go, now don't be slow.